Hey everyone, and welcome to Lety Does Playing on the Playground. So, I'm here, just left my doctor's office. My body is still a complete dumpster fire. So, that's what I'm working with. Anyway, they have some playground equipment here. I'm gonna play with it. My doctor said I needed to work out. There's like 4 sections of this playground equipment. I actually think I'll go to that one over there, just so I bother less people. I'm wondering about my light settings. I'll figure it out. I'll make it work. It'll be fine. So you know how like there's a lot of talk of like people going to the gym and filming themselves and how super annoying that is? Well, this is an outdoor play area, an outdoor playground, so it should be fine. I just realized me spinning around in a circle probably is going to fuck me over when I edit these color settings, but I guess we'll see. Now, let's start with this one here. I don't know what any of them do or how to use them, so I'll find out for the first time with you. Let me set this down. And that's the floor, so I'll fix that. And that is no longer the floor. Where is that? Okie dokie. I think that's good. Yeah, sure. All right, cool. There's some advisements. Not suitable for people with general health conditions. Recommended use: teen to adult, 20 to 30 reps, and seniors should do 15 to 20 reps. This strengthens your back muscles, shoulders, arm muscles, and abdominals, and improves cardiovascular endurance. That's me! There's an illustration on here. Apparently I don't touch this part, according to that. Give me a second, I need to fundamentally understand what this does.
Okay.
Oh, this is hard. It says I'm supposed to be able to do 20 to 30 reps. What is that, 4? 5? 6? 7? 8? There's still 5 more. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. Ow! My tailbone. Okay. Well, that wasn't terrible, except when I smacked my tailbone down. Let's see. Next, I guess I'll do this one. Okay. I should check if the machine is in frame. A little higher, I think. Okay. Higher? Maybe I need a little up for this one. Yeah, sure. Okay. Let me go read the stuff for that. Or actually, I should show you. Okay. Never mind. There are no instructions on this one, so I guess I'm just gonna run on it. I don't think this needs two people to operate. Actually kind of fun. I was wrong! There is instructions. And it even tells me a QR link to a video demo. Here. It says I should do it for 10 to 15 minutes since I'm an adult. We're not gonna do that. In fact, we're gonna move on. I did like that one though. Let's do this one next. Oh, that's too close. Into the grass. Tuck. Oh wait, let me show you the instructions. Ooh, these instructions have seen better days. Is there more? Oh, there is. Yeah, single. Ah, it's more running in a circle. That one is not as fun as the further one. I don't really like these. There's not a lot of grip on them. I feel like I'm gonna fall all the time. And then there's this. Okay. Plop. Sure. Okay. It says that this is a 3-in-1. I can rock on that thingy, and then it tells me to jump, and then it says I need to grip it or something. So, let me back up more so I can show you the full range of motion that this is gonna work, or maybe not work. There's a chance I just get hurt on this. I doubt it, but I mean, there's always a chance. Oopsie. Stop disagreeing with me. Aw. Poo. Ah, stop being unreasonable! Damn you! My little clamp thingy has been through a lot. I guess it doesn't want to be reasonable anymore. Oh wait, I'm an idiot. Idiot, idiot. Idiot. I fixed it. Okay, so that's how you use the bottom part. Then it wants me to lift myself. I get it. I get it. It's not from the front. It's the entire thing. Look, let me show you. It wants me to go here. Here? Whatever. It wants me to lift using this. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. That's hard. That one's hard. It says I should be able to do that for like 90 seconds. No, it says I need to lift my legs up at a 90 degree angle. It says I need to do it within my capabilities. So I did it! No! Ow! Dang it. I don't know what the last one is though. I think I get it. It wants me to come over here, and now it wants me to use this part, and it wants me to do this. No! Oh no! 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 Ah! No! says I should be able to, like, sit down in the air and bend my knees. Oh, my arms. No. I can't. This is the most I can do. I can't do that one. Oh, no. I was okay with the leg ones. Oh, my arms are weak.
There's nothing. Anyway,
that was fun. That was great. Great time playing on the playground. You'll join me for my next playground adventure. Get out there and exercise your arms. And I'll see you next time. Bye.